Residents at far south suburban Matteson now have a new dispensary option.
All right.
Village and local leaders cut the ribbon today on Lux Leaf at the official grand opening ceremony. The dispensary, entirely employee-owned, experts are projecting $10 million in sales in its first year alone, translating to about $300,000 in additional tax money for the village.